the perimeters that exist within numbers, the bounds, the beginning and the end. The theoretical beginning. Give it a beginning because we give it a zero and nothingness. And then it being. We make specific stops at each number. And we'll stop here. But of course, theoretical, because you can always add, because there's no fundamental law that says numbers have a bounds, a limit that it can be stopped. Now that can we stop once it has started? But once again, go back to that theoretical beginning. Since we create a negative. Before the beginning, when there is a nothingness, that there's a theoretical, quantitative number of existence that exists, and it too, it's forever trying to reach out to that which is. But I'll never get to it.